Northolt Airport and another British air triumph by the Gloster Meteor jet fighter. Newest type of RAF fighter, the Meteor completes a record flight from Northolt to Copenhagen and back, a distance of nearly 1,200 miles. Including a stop for refueling, test pilot Jan Zurakowski was back in Northolt in 2 hours, 29 minutes, having marked up one more outstanding achievement for the men who build and fly the jets.